You were now joined here courtside by our player of the game, Jeronne Maymon. Jeronne today at 18 points and 9 rebounds. But Jeronne, I guess the key thing, you only got 2 shots in the second half. Couldn't get the ball inside to you and Kenny in the second half. What was the difference that Austin Peay did in the second half defensively?
I don't think it was what they did. I think we should just stop moving the ball like we was in the first half, and it just kind of had a triple effect.
So it was frustrating because you also couldn't get stops against Austin Peay in the second half. Anytime they come into your building and shoot 16 of 22 in the second half, that's not acceptable, is it?
No, we just won communicating, won boxing out as a team. It was just a bad second half.
Talk about the reason for that. Was it an energy thing or just was it what they were doing, their offensive sets gave you problems?
No, I just think it was more about us, about how we wasn't talking, wasn't in the right place at the right time. I guess I just communication. We just lack communication.
You know, John, this is a tough time of the year to try and concentrate on your studies and your books. So were the practices okay this week, or was it just a lack of focus in the second half here?
It was just a lack of focus in the second half by our team as a whole. I think we just did a poor job on the defensive end. We let our offense dictate our defense, and we can't have that.
Still, you had a 12-point lead in the second half, and then late in the game you had a 6-point lead. It looked like you had things in control. You were up 68-62. What switched it, you think, in those last 5 minutes?
I don't know. I really don't know how we just had a lot of mental breakdowns that just caused them to get the lead.
So now it's just a matter of just going back to work and trying to get tougher and more physical and play better defense. And that's the thing I think it's so disappointing. This team is built on defense, yet you couldn't get stops when you needed them in the second half.
Yeah, we just got to get better as a team on the defensive end. We can't let our offense dictate how we're going to play as the whole game. So we just got to get better at that.
Jeronne, I appreciate you coming out, and good luck Wednesday against the College of Charleston.
Thank you.